Hello, my dear kids. Today I have brought a new letter for you. Do you know which letter is that? Let's listen the picture. Do you know which animal is this? It is in brown in color. It is carrying this babies in its pouch. Can you tell me which animal is that? Yes. This is a kangaroo. This is a kangaroo. Okay. But a letter is hiding there. Do you know which letter is that? Can you tell me? Yes. K. So my dear children, today's our topic is that letter K and its words. Letter K and its words. This is capital letter K and this is small letter K. Capital letter K and small letter K. K phonetics are K. K, K, K. K, 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 K. Let's learn some words. Start with the letter K.
K for kite. K, K, kite. Kites are popular toys on windy days. They can fly high in the air at the ends of long string. K for king. K, K, king. King is the ruler of a kingdom. He is considered as the most important person in his kingdom. K for kangaroo. K, K, kangaroo. Kangaroos have a special pouch for carrying their babies. It can hop and jump quickly. K for kitten. K, K, kitten. A kitten is a baby cat. They are so cute. K for kid. K, K, kid. Baby goat is called kid. Draw a standing line. Then draw a slanting line to the left and again draw a slanting line to the right. It makes capital letter K. Draw a standing line. From the middle, draw a small slanting line to the left and again draw a small slanting line to the right. It makes small letter K.